This is the painting, Adoration of the Magi by Leonardo da Vinci. Now I will try to show you how da Vinci planned this picture. The canvas is given as 246 centimeters by 243 centimeters, so there's 3 centimeters difference between the height and the width, but I will consider it as a square. So I draw the square here. Now around the midpoint of the base, I drew a circle passing from the top corners. This circle cuts the extension of the baseline in 2 points, here and here. Now I will copy this distance into the square. I will do it by making a circle like this, and I will copy this distance into the square. Now I will make a line here and here and here, where the circles intersect the sides of the square. Now I will clear . Let me make the lines 1, 2, and 3 lines. Now I can erase the rest. So you see, Virgin Mary is in the middle of this rectangle. Now there are 3 figures here. They are separated by vertical lines. They are not placed there arbitrarily. And there are 2 figures here. They also are separated with a line, vertical line, which is included in the plan. For this, I will carry this, copy this distance into here, like this. And I will make a dotted line here. Now I will take the difference. Let me clear here first. I will take the difference of this interval or length from this one. This I will do, making a circle here. Let me also mark this point with a line. And I will erase the circles. And make two lines here. You see, these lines separate these three figures. The bulk of these three figures are between these lines. It is not like a house plan. Overflows must happen because it's a picture. I will now copy this distance into here. And draw a vertical here. Clear the circle and draw the vertical. So this is it. I can erase these two lines. You see, these two figures are separated by this line. This line here. And Virgin Mary is in the middle of this shape. I can say that this is a golden rectangle. This is a golden rectangle. This also is a golden rectangle. And this is a square. And this is a square. So the canvas is divided into golden rectangles and squares. This is the final plan.